both of my arms go down completely by my side. While I balance this drink on my head, I'm not allowed to raise my arms whatsoever. And I have to drink that shit without spilling a single drop. Now, would that be worth a free drink if I could pull it off?
Yes!
That's fucking right. But if for any reason these assholes say no, fuck them, go to the next table. You never do this trick without a firm commitment for a free drink and a witness to the agreement. That's why it's guaranteed to work every single time. Now, are we clear on the rules? Are you guys ready to see this shit? All right, watch and learn.